I know there will be a huge amount of concern and anxiety for those who have loved ones on or around the island at the time. And I can assure them police are doing everything they can.